Swamp Thing is one of Wes Craven's earliest films, being released all the way back in 1982. But did you know that it was actually during the filming of this movie that he got the idea for A Nightmare on Elm Street?